Let us learn how to perform salah, meaning prayer. Before prayer, the body must be covered, for men from navel to knees, and for women, the whole body except face, hands, and feet. Direction must be towards the Qibla, that is, the Kaaba, and niyat, intention, must be present at the beginning of the prayer. Express niyat, intention, to perform salah. For example, if you want to perform Fajr prayers, then say, I intend to offer 2 farz, that is obligatory rakats of Fajr prayer, and face the Qibla for the sake of Allah and Allah alone. Stand with respect and attention, keeping the distance of at least 4 fingers in between both feet. Then raise your both hands to ears, palms forward, thumbs behind earlobes, and say, Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Translation: Allah is the greatest. Place right hand over left, below navel, in a manner that the thumb and small finger of right hand make a ring over left wrist, and remaining 3 fingers of right hand be placed straight over left wrist. Look at the ground in place of sajda and recite opening supplication, which is called sana.
Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdika wa tabaraka ismuka wa ta'ala jadduka wa la ilaha ghayruk.
Glory to you, O Allah, and yours is the praise. And blessed is your name, and exalted is your majesty. And there is no deity to be worshipped but you.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim.
Translation: I seek refuge in Allah from Satan, the accursed. Then recite Bismillah Sharif.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Translation: In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, the Merciful. Now recite the first surah of the Holy Quran called Surah Fatiha.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
After the completion of Surah Fatiha, say in a low voice, Ameen.
Ameen.
Translation: Praise be to God, Lord of all the worlds, the compassionate, the merciful, ruler on the day of reckoning. You alone do we worship, and you alone do we ask for help. Guide us on the straight path, the path of those who have received your grace, not the path of those who have brought down wrath, nor of those who wander astray. Then recite a surah, that is a chapter, or 3 verses, or a single verse equal to 3 verses. For example, Surah Maun.
أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون الذين هم يراءون.
Translation: Have you considered him who calls the judgment a lie. That is the one who treats the orphan with harshness and does not urge others to feed the poor. So woe to the praying ones who are unmindful of their prayers, who do good to be seen and withhold the necessaries of life. Now bend yourself from waist to ruku, saying, Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Translation, Allah is the greatest. And grip your knees with your hands in a condition that your palms be upon your knees and fingers be spread, back and head be in line and parallel to the ground. Then say at least three times,
Subhana Rabbiya al-Azim, Subhana Rabbiya al-Azim, Subhana Rabbiya al-Azim.
Translation, Holy is my Lord, the Magnificent. Now rise from bending to standing for Qaima, keeping arms at sides, saying,
سَمِيَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَ.
Translation, Allah listens to him who praises him. Then say in standing position,
رَبَّنَا لَكَ الْحَمْدَ.
Translation, Our Lord, to you is due all praise. Then prostrate, that is sajda, saying, Allahu Akbar, in a way that first of all place your knees on the earth, then both of hands, then place your head in between both of the hands.
Allahu Akbar.
In a manner that your forehead and bone of nose must touch the earth firmly. Arms should be away from sides, and thighs should be away from the abdomen, and bend toes so that tops of the feet should face the Qibla. Then say at least three times,
Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la, Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la, Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la.
Translation, Glory to my Lord, the Most High. Then sit for Jalsa, that is, sitting posture, in between two prostrations, saying, Allahu Akbar, in a manner that raise your head, then your hands.
Allahu Akbar.
Place palms of hands spreading on thighs near knees, and finger of both hands should be towards the Qibla. Turn up your right foot, bending toes towards the Qibla, and place left foot spread on earth and sit on it straight. Then prostrate, saying, Allahu Akbar, as you did previously, and say thrice,
Allahu Akbar, Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la, Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la, Subhana Rabbiya al-A'la.
Then stand up, saying Allahu Akbar for second rakat, in a manner that first raise your head, then put your hands on your knees and stand up, depending on toes.
Allahu Akbar.
Now recite only,
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Translation,